Beware the black noise. Too much may kill you, a little to keep you alive. Electricity, magnetism, you are attracted. Pulled together, when the black noise hits, the polarity flips. Pushed apart, you heard a name and a spark flew down your spine. It's never the volts, but always the amps. Electricity makes your heart beat, the synapse fire. Static in the air, St. Elmo's fire. Tesla warned Edison, beware the black noise. Consider for a moment that you are a part of the universe. You are bound to the rules that govern it. There is no one point, gravity. There is no destination, eternity. Love has no explanation, serenity. All outcomes, uncertainty. By applying the truths and disciplines of science, love will be examined as a concept, not linear, not finite. Linguistics, the study of language. You met, created new words. They were soft-spoken and deliberate, moving past voices and words. Ancient and foolproof. 3, 6, 9. The secret to the universe. Boundless transmission. Circles of sound. Geometry. Patterns develop while dissecting a circle, the secret to the universe. A circle has 360 degrees, 3 plus 6 plus 0 equals 9. Divided in half, 180 degrees, 1 plus 8 plus 0 equals 9. The equation works till its ultimate conclusion. 369 is everything and nothing at the same time. Love does not flow in an unbroken line. It circles back infinitely. chemistry, the psychological and emotional interaction between two people. If you've mistaken passion for love, you wouldn't be the first to see it that way. A message is sent from your brain to your heart. Confusion, making it difficult to differentiate between love and passion, since they share the same reward, but not the same result. You make, the ones that you take, the boundaries that are set, and the ones that you forget often lead to disappointment. Keep the equation true, the math never lies, the words soft-spoken, a beautiful language. Keep the universe under a watchful eye, stars move in the night sky, in billions of orbits, in perfect order, as the angles that divide us bring us right back again. Everything and nothing exactly at the same time.